It wasn't done in the wrong way, but it was just...
I think it's just something that normally you would keep to yourself, or just the guys who obviously you were there with at the time. There's no, I don't believe there's like a written rule where, you know, you can't say anything, but people who were there obviously would know, and you just keep it between yourselves, and that's it.